Hi, I'm Jonathan Wild, and we cover accounts receivable turnover. The accounts receivable turnover ratio is a tool that helps us gauge the effectiveness and efficiency of a company in collecting its receivables. It tells us how many times, on average, a company's accounts receivables are collected in a given period. To calculate accounts receivable turnover, you take net sales and divide it by average accounts receivable net. Let's break it down with an example. Assume a company has net sales of $800,000 for the current year. Accounts receivable at the beginning of the year was $90,000, and accounts receivable at the end of the year is $110,000. To calculate the average accounts receivable, we take $90,000 plus $110,000 and divide it by 2 to get $100,000 average accounts receivable. Now, to compute accounts receivable turnover, we take net sales of $800,000 and divide it by average accounts receivable of $100,000 to get an accounts receivable turnover ratio of 8. This means that the company converts its average accounts receivable into cash 8 times during the period. Let's continue our example and say a competitor has an accounts receivable turnover ratio of 7. This means that our example company with a ratio of 8 is collecting money faster than the competitor, meaning it may be that they have a more efficient collection process or their credit granting policies are stricter. To wrap things up, accounts receivable turnover is a useful ratio to evaluate how well a company is granting credit and collecting payment.